get fixed for this team. That's how I'm even throw it to you.
Hey, you know, let's talk about it, Rich. And it sounds like when you look at it, and we looked at it, it sounds like a lot like where Denver was last year, where Tebow took over and Tebow brought in confidence. I watched last year. I watched those first few games when Tebow took over for the Denver Broncos, and everybody was talking about, oh, we'll watch this thing. But then I watched that whole football team start picking up the words that Tebow uses, like we believe, faith-based words. It brings a confidence to a football team. That's why I say you should at least start using him much more than you have used.
If I could use a quote from Wesley Snipes in New Jack City, he said, this thing is bigger than me. What's going on in New York is bigger than Tim Tebow, because it's going on really on the defensive side of the ball. I love what Tim Tebow brings to the table. I think he would energize his team immediately. I would not hesitate. But the problem remains on the defensive side of the ball. The defense is what got